What's up, guys? Jezza Plays here, and welcome back. This is episode 5 of the Skyrim playthrough. So last episode, we got to go up to the Throats of the World. We were summoned, by the Greybeards who live up there. There was 5, I counted, in total, and we got to see what they're about. So that was quite interesting. We learnt a bit more about the Shout ability, something we have a natural ability to use, and that should get stronger as we progress further in the game. We're still alive, and that's always a bonus, right? We haven't died yet because this is the hardcore challenge. When we die, or if we die, when we die, we lose, that's it. At the end of the episode, last episode, we got to do half of a side quest, which was for the Red Guards, so that was quite interesting. We'll probably continue with that quest, and then maybe we'll go and join the Companions. That's something I've always wanted to do. I'm not 100% sure whether we'll be able to do that this episode or next episode, but we'll see how it goes. If we can get a few quests done with the Companions, then we should start getting better armor, getting better swords, and we'll maybe unlock a few things, I'm not sure. Stick around, guys. I hope you enjoy the video. If you do, leave a like and a subscribe, and if you've got any feedback, leave a comment, guys, and I will be sure to look at that. I'll see you in the next one. What's up, guys? Jezza Plays here. Welcome back to another episode of the Skyrim playthrough hardcore mode. This is the 4th episode we're into. And we have just done part of the Red Guards quest. Now I believe, there we go. So we talked to Komatu. Now the reason I did that is I don't want to die. So I'm trying to do everything risk free if I can. Because obviously this is a hardcore mode, one playthrough. So we've got to run all the way back to Skyrim. Lead Sardia to the stables. And then I believe that they'll deal with her there. So we'll make our way back to episode 4. What we want to do is we want to do a few side quests this playthrough for this episode. Watching how it goes. Looking at the beautiful scenery of Whiterun, which by far has the best scenery. Look at that, a nice woolly mammoth. I would absolutely love to take that mammoth on. Oh, alright then. I guess we can. Okay. Giant has just spawned in. Giants herd them, don't they? I forgot about that. Giants I won't be able to kill. Not 2 of them with 2 mammoths. No way. Because that's 4 big creatures, one-shot kill, all chasing me. Interesting that they're allowed to just live out here. And... oh, okay. Yeah. What, you just thought... you saw me and thought, no, I won't fight that. Go and kill Lydia instead. I'm taking one of that kills. I'm taking that one as well. 2 kills for me. Bitch. Try to steal my kills. Hello, elk. Don't want to fight you anyway. We've also got fort out here, don't we? I could go and get invested in this. Is that another wolf? God, this is Wolf Central out here. Wolves, giants, mammoths, a lot. It's like bandit country, considering... Whiterun's just there, you know, they could easily send out, what, their guard take over. Oh, there's another wolf there. Gosh darn it. Look at that. Easy kill. What they could do, and what they should do, and if I was ever in charge of Whiterun, I would. Because there must be forts all around. I mean, look, we've got a watchtower down that way somewhere. We've got a lot of ruins there. We've got a bandit territory here. We could easy send out the guards. Take me with you, I'll help you. We'll take that over, get that stationed with some Whiterun guards. You know, have that 24-hour thing. Not many, you know, you can have 4 or 5 there. You don't have to have the whole lot. 4 or 5, maybe 4. You know, one up on there, one on the other side somewhere, 2 taking a break and they switch over, or, you know, 2 on the top one, 2 on the left-hand side, and they just sort of both slack a bit, but, you know, that means one person. You know what I'm saying. Keep one around there. Get a few patrol on that north side, just ensure it's all fully patrolled. I just feel like it's not. Especially with giants and mammoths everywhere, man. That's mental. When we get a bit better, we are 100% going to take on them. But for now, we're just going to stick with these little side quests we've got. I mean, is that another one? That's an elk. Or a deer, or... we'll see if we can get it with my bow, actually. The thing about these is it's actually quite good, because you've got to be really sneaky. I mean, I say that as I'm just... yeah, you see, he's running away before I even got a shot on. I say him. Could be her.
But that is a one-shot kill, to be fair. So that's one down at least. I'll take the one. I didn't even want anything off it. I just wanted to prove to myself that I could easily kill him. Or her. I need to stop assuming its gender. And here we have it, the beautiful white run. So poorly laid out. I mean, I can jump over these outer walls, no problem. I say, yeah, there we go. About to say, I couldn't get through them inner walls, but look at this. Right behind this guard, no one has a clue. You know, you're not there usually. Go up behind him and go, right, you're dead.
Get away from me.
Don't you dare tell me to get away from you.
Well met, traveler. What brings you to Whiterun?
I seek my fort. Ooh.
Truly?
Yeah.
By sure, this.
Yeah, of course they could.
Head up to Dragon's Reach then, and see the Jarl. He's lord. Ain't sure if they're taking on new
companions. Yeah, that's what I said. You mean always. I want the Skyforge sword, because I think that's one of the better ones you can get as well. It's like Skyforge steel sword. You see, you got two guards here. I guess you do need to be here. Fucking tell me what to do. I'll do what I want to do, when I want to do, and how I want to do it. Okay. What we are going to do, however, is get this Lydia. Get her killed. Betrayed her nation of Hammerfell. I think it was Hammerfell. Betrayed her nation regardless. Sold them out to the elves. Oh. Stop running around. You're for mercenaries. Look at this little busy market here. Look how cool that is.
Be careful.
I'm just going to sell some stuff too.
Take a look.
Tell me to be careful. She only got 63. God, so I can't really sell much, can I? I'd sell two of them and that's it. Yeah, perfect. Well, what have you got at least? See, I don't want any of that. Honestly, awful. Shut up. Bannered Mir. Mar. Meh. Mar? Mar? Meh? I don't know. I'm somewhere anyway. Where is she? Oh, hello, there you are.
Any news of the Alakir?
And they're coming for you.
What? How? I thought they weren't allowed within the city.
Yeah, well.
But where will I go? I can't keep running forever.
All right.
After all this, I have to pick up and leave
you
again?
You can stay here if you want.
If you really think this is the only way, I trust you. Let's not waste any time.
Yeah, let's not waste any time. Let's go.
So
Shh. I don't know who else.
You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles.
Oh, shut up. Come on then. God, look how many. There's loads of us. There's loads of guards just patrolling the city. The threat's out there. You should hire a detective, I think. One guy. He'll deal with the crime in the city. I'll do it. Fine, I'll do it if you're going to ask me to. And then everyone else, all these guards, I might have three or four of them with me. Everyone else, get out of the city. Come on. Your battleborn. Oh, your lead. Look at what you're wearing for starters. Legion. I don't know where she is. I'm not jumping down there. I'll die. I'll jump down this bit. So do I just wait here for her? I guess so. Hello.
Need something?
Alright, okay, so you're gonna bring her to me, I'm just gonna find her. Come on. No, I don't want you. I want Sadia or Lydia or whatever the bloody name is. No, you're Lydia, I don't want you. Have I really gotta run all the way back up and find her? Battleborn, get out of my way. So I gotta go back in the city. Typical. Absolutely typical. And then go back out the city when I find her. Right, here we go. There she is. Let's hurry. Well, let's go then. Don't tell me to hurry, and then you're just sat there. There you are. God, this is gonna go well. Have you got a little sword ready, yeah? Don't worry, I'll protect you. I've got a bow. Fool. Battleborn won't protect you. Let's watch how cowardly he is when this happens right in front of his eyes. This could be perfect. Watching him just sit there and go, oh. Look what's going to happen right in front of you. And you're not even going to do anything about it. And you, actually.
We meet at last.
What is this? What have you done?
You're welcome.
You didn't really expect to manipulate people.
Oh, yeah.
Your luck had to run out sometime.
Look, that's just happened in front of you two. No one care, no? Honestly.
Now we'll take our friend here back to Hammerfell, where she will pay the not on the way back. Once she gets there, it's not up to
me. That'll do me.
And as for you, I owe you a portion.
Yeah, you do.
Well, here you go. Spend it wisely, and if I may.
500? Thank you. Oh dear. Now, this is a funny thing. If I pickpocket here, I'll get a bounty on me. You're gonna take her back then, you're just gonna stare at her. What are you staring at? Pervert. So that's that quest done at least. Companions, I think, is what we're going to look at. I go to the shrine, I'm not bothered. That's in another city. I'm not doing that. Travel to the broken. Ah, that's all the way up. That's all the way to the left. Find the owner of the golden claw. Find the source of the power. I could do that at some point, but I'm not going to. I'm going to do the companions, I think. See if I can't join them. Yo, Battleborn. Why are all the Battleborns running around? Where's all the Greymanes? Greymanes? Greymanes. Let's get back up into the city. Take me down. Oh, hello. You look big.
Security in Whiterun is terrible.
Alright. Is it? I'd have you in two strikes. Two strikes and you'd be on the floor, Sunshine. Don't even try and act harder on me. As if Skyrim didn't have enough issues, and now we've got dragons. I fully agree with you, mate. Fully agree. We don't want dragons running around, but you know what? There's nothing we can do about it. Just gonna have to deal. So, we've got... You're working hard building for... Oh, the Legionnaire and their armies. Have you got any more money now?
All I can think about is my son.
Oh.
Those battle-born. They're in with the Imperials. They... It's not wise to discuss it here.
Please. Yeah, I'm not doing that. What we'll do is we'll head over. So, here it is. Mission in action. Let's get rid of that. So this is... In fact, let's do that. Go on. That's the side quest we want to be doing, isn't it? So, you're not going to let me in your home? Really? Really not going to let me in your home? So I've now got to lockpick to get in to do this quest. Honestly. It's a good job I can lockpick, right? And then I guess everyone's going to be like, what are you doing in here? Oh, right, I see. So actually, I shouldn't be in here until she comes over. Right, that makes a lot more sense. Where is that old lady? Not over here. This is... Ah, there she is. Okay. Come on, then. Maiden Loom.
Feeling all right, dear? You look a little ill.
Don't be so silly. That's not even you, is it? You're over there.
Let's speak privately.
Come on then, let's go.
Please, let's speak privately.
So have I got to wait for you? Oh, honestly. Have we got like a general wares and general goods. Let's go and sell some of the rubbish we are holding on to. And then I think we do the companions quest.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. Find a sister, go! Sell her in a second.
You see who I am? I'm the Dragonborn.
I'd even buy.
Oh, a bit of this, a bit of that. So what don't we want? We don't care about them. So sell them three. Sell the basket. Oh, we sell the basket. Sell the ale, why not? Sell that. Just basically anything I don't want is going. Oh, I could have done that butterfly, but oh well. Soul gem I'll keep because they are quite useful. Well, they can be quite useful. Dragon bones, like what do I need them for? Sell the sails. Right, let's just get rid of. Keep some of them, you know. Get rid of that. Don't need that. Wearing the fur. I'm still wearing a fur helmet. That's like my go-to weapon. My go-to helmet at the moment for some reason. God, I've got a lot of crap. Resource 10 points. Like, look at that. That's amazing. If only I had loads of them, right? Right, that's all you can do for me. Thank you, though. Oh, actually, what we could do.
You just let me know what.
Oh, a bit of this.
A bit of that. Have you got any health potions? Oh, you do. You've got one. So now you've got 51. Let's get rid of something else that I don't want. Hundreds. I'm not giving you stuff for free. Absolutely not. Might have to at this, right? Like, have I not got something I really don't want? Let's sell them that, it's worth 100. 124. All these potions, keep all them. Sack of flowers, keep all that. Scroll of blizzard, scroll of fireball, there you go. You can have one of them. Level up, somehow. Soul gem. Wolf pelt, you can have both, yeah. Perfect. And I've leveled up. So we'll get out. We'll level up. We'll see if she's still around there. If she is, yeah, she is.
Got something to say?
Yeah, I do.
I'm just out and about.
Alright. Right. I'm gonna go do these companions. Say hi to them. Apparently this is like a secret organization you can join. I guess you just go in. And this is like their big temple or something, and they all live here and they go out and do quests worthy. Worthy of people. Alright, okay. Tell you what, we'll get rid of the swords. I'd like to join. There we go.
So you think you have what it takes?
I know I have what it takes.
Lucky for you, I'm not the one. Who knows? Maybe he's in a generous mood. I'll take my leave.
Where is he? Hold on, who do I need to talk to? Miscellaneous. Speak with the leader of the companions. Right. Yorvaxxur living quarters.
Haven't seen your face before. I'm watching you.
Go on then. Are you gonna watch me as well?
Filcus is a better talker than me.
Filcus?
Be around someplace.
I love you all in a fight anyway, so don't worry about it. Ah, you're Vilcus.
It is our a stranger comes to our hall. Would you now?
Go on, have a look.
Let me have a look at you.
Yes,
perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilcus. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar. Those with a fire burning in their hearts.
250. I'll have that heart at some point.
But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never heard of this outsider.
Hey, you will.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame.
Yep.
It makes no difference.
Exactly. Orcish dagger. Looks like an elven axe. Looks like an elven sword. Hello.
How are you in battle,
oh, I have loads to learn.
That's the spirit. Vilcus here will get started on that.
Come on, then, who are we fighting?
Take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Oh yeah.
Aye.
Come on then.
Not here. Out in the yard. Come on.
Out in the yard where we go and fly all night. God, my singing. Hello.
If you wish to hunt with me, Your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
You're not attractive. You're not attractive. Not very many attractive. So this is the living quarters. I guess this is where everyone lives in, right? Yeah, oh yeah, beds everywhere. God, could you imagine being like... Shut up, Lydia. Could you imagine being an adult? And you're living in areas like this? God. No home of your own? Ooh. I guess we'll go back out to Whiterun.
I haven't seen you.
Oh, this must be there.
Have we met? I'm sorry if I've forgotten.
I'm sorry, you both shouting at me? There's loads of you.
Hope you know how to handle yourself.
I always know how to handle myself.
The old man said to have a look at you.
Yeah?
Let's do this.
What are we doing? Let me get my sword then. Oh.
Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
Swings of my sword? Are you sure?
Pretty good arm you have there.
All right, okay.
Not bad.
Oh, right, I see.
Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp.
That was it?
Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
I bet it's not. I'm a dragonborn. Focus the sword. So hold on. Oh, that's not bad. Good sword, that. Are you telling me that that's all you've got to do to join the companions? Is swing a sword a little bit at a shield, and then they go, yeah, okay, you can join, I guess. How ridiculous is that? Ooh, piece of fire. Ooh, piece of fire. Greymane! You're a Greymane! I like Greymanes.
What brings you here?
You've just asked me that.
I'm guessing you're the newcomer then.
I joined like 5 seconds ago, so...
Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it.
You've got quite...
Don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the companions.
Okay.
Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge.
I see.
And I'm honored to serve them.
So you're just a little blacksmith.
Jorland Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim.
Right, I see.
All of Tamriel.
I see.
I have a favor to ask.
Oh. Alright then.
I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning and I need to get back to her soon.
Yep.
I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me.
That's yeah, cool. Why not? Hold on. You need to get to your wife. I assume to get out you've got to go through this big building. Aella's in this big building. What a poor excuse for a man. Honestly. Can I take stuff now? Is it still stealing? Stealing? What? I can't have anything? Everyone else would have no issue with it, but whatever. Oh, she's all the way down the living quarters as well. Oh my god. Going through loading screens like they're nothing these days. Oh, she's all the way over there. Not this way. God, it's like a maze down here. Hold on, let me see, because if it's any good, I want it. Ah, it's so heavy, that.
Isgrimor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with...
Alright, love, calm down.
Ah, good, I've been waiting for this. Wait, I remember you.
Do you? I don't remember you.
Man thinks you've got some heart.
Where do you know me from?
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes.
Bed owned.
You gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Did I?
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight?
Ah,
man of action.
That's the one.
Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Okay.
Farkas.
Huh?
Did you call me?
Oh.
Of course we did, Ice Brain.
Oh.
Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
God, you don't like each other.
Oh, I remember you.
Watch what you're doing.
This is a place for warriors, new blood.
Yeah. I'll do what I... Stop calling me new blood. God, I don't like this, Hazen. What do you mean you remember me? We...
Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people.
Oh, yeah, so you're actually nothing. I see, so you're just like... You're actually a little victim, aren't you?
Face around. It gets boring here sometimes.
God, your small talk is rubbish.
This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired.
What time is it?
Place clean. She always has.
Hey, Will?
Need yes? something?
All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you.
I don't want to meet them.
Hey, Ella, if you're looking for work,
I want work now.
You made a bit of a name for yourself.
I want work now.
Vilkas might have things for you to do.
I want work now.
Good luck. Welcome to the Companions.
Thank you. Can I have some work now, please?
By the way, if you're looking for something to do,
yep.
There's some trouble in Eastmarch. Farmers getting troubled by some bad types who built up a stronghold.
That'll do me.
Rogue wizards. I've never trusted magic types. The college is good. Do not spare them your blade.
Right. There we go. Move.
Be careful.
Well, then move. Oh my god, you're all rubbish. Thank you. Morkumbatsaksa, or whatever their name was. So, here we go. We're off. God, that was painful. Where do I have to go? Where's Eastmarch? Oh my god, all the way over here? Okay, so we're getting the coach to Windhelm. Shut up. Let's fly away, just fly away. Are you a beggar? Most likely. You're crying. God, you have such an easy job. You just walk around with that shield and that uniform thinking you're all it, don't you?
The company of the companions.
Yeah?
It's an honorable path you're on, friend.
Yeah. Don't talk to me. I'm also a Thane of the Dragonborn. I almost did it myself. And then I realised I couldn't. It's like those people, oh, I could have joined the Special Forces in the army. But I didn't want to. Alright then, you couldn't dare join the Companions if you wanted. Eastmarch. I guess that makes sense, it's on the east. Let's go. Right, so... this is one of them little... I say little quests, it's not. This is one of the things where we're not obviously fast traveling because we don't cheat. Hmm? Nope, you're wrong person. Wrong person.
Talk to my father, Skolvar.
Are they not there? What? Oh, camping outside. Oh. Oh my god. That is annoying. Okay. It's one of those things where I don't want to have to run. Oh, there. Blown out. I don't have to want to run all the way over.
Need a ride?
So because we can't fast travel,
where do you want to go?
We're off to Windhelm.
Climb and back and we'll be off.
So yeah, so because I'm not fast traveling anywhere, because that's the hardcore challenge, we can use this, and this will take us to one of the main cities, as I've already discussed. Lady is just going to sit there. We'll go outside the city, and then we can just run down. While we're here, actually, I think if we do this quest, we can also join the Stormcloaks. Maybe we can smash that one and two together. I think so. Joining the Stormcloaks is the best thing to do. It changes so much when you go through that campaign, which is obviously good. So someone will always be here as well for me. And one of these horses, is they mine? Steal. No, they're not. Ah, but my horse is here. Right, okay. Interesting that my horse is just casually here. And is Lydia with me? Oh, Lydia, hello! I can't imagine we'll be going far on the horse. We're just going to the tower over here. But we've got a horse, and that's all that matters. There's a mill down here. It's very cold out here, isn't it? Are there wolves waiting for me? No, I'm good, thank you.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim,
let's get off this.
Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Okay. So we've got, are you all Stormcloaks, yeah? So it's interesting the way it plays out. You've got Stormcloaks protecting Stormcloak areas, but then in what appears to be the Legion areas, like Whiterun for example, they've got their own city guard, I guess? Unless they're Stormcloaks, I don't know, unless, we haven't been in the city to be fair, so we don't actually know. Yeah, so we just run around here and get to this. I like the horse, it makes it quicker, but oh god, it can be such a pain. It's also so cold out here. How can anyone be bothered? Because I can't be bothered. Grab all of this. All the ingredients, making all the potions we can. I'm guessing this must go up at some point, right? So we'll cheat the system a bit and go up ourselves, maybe. Oh, it doesn't let us run up. That's good. Very good. Ah, oh, right, it's here. Okay. So I guess if we're fighting people, I guess they're all bad guys, so maybe we just start killing. Yeah, why not? Oh, wow, they can see me before I even do anything. Interesting, that. So they're coming for me. That missed. Oh, so you know I'm here, but you don't see me. Interesting. You were an instant kill. Thank you very much. That'll do me. Let's go in. Hello. It's me. Oh, I've only got 18. That hurt. You're awful at conjuring magic. And you're dead. Okay, you're a bit more powerful than the others were. Thank you. So you can take the... I'm taking one of them kills. There's no way you're having them both. And what we definitely need in situations like this is a bit of healing. So don't stand on that trap, Lydia, please, whatever you do. Oh, I forgot I had that. I use that at some point, they level up. Like, it's interesting that the companions, based in Whiterun, would, yeah, it's interesting that the companions would care all the way out here what's happening when they don't even kill the trolls and the giants in their own backyard, you know? It's so stupid. Really? That's all you had guarding? No one climbing the walls? Okay. Let's go down, see what's going on. Okay, so now we're in the area. I guess we want to just loot, maybe? I don't know. We'll just loot and see what goes on. I'm assuming it's you gotta go underground or something, maybe. Shut up. That's what I'm assuming, anyway. We'll go around. The door down there. Door's barred from the other side. Oh, hello! Just keep hitting you. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. You definitely stole my kill there. What we'll do is we'll level up now before anything happens. What we got? School of Destruction, I think, is what we're doing because we want our magic up a bit. Smithing increased, it's always a bonus, right? Iron ore, silver ore, all that. Let's see what these had. Oh, Staff of Flames, there's 100. Oh, it's worth 100. Obviously, gotta sell it first. Where's the other one gone? There were definitely two. Was there not? Am I thinking? Am I seeing things? I killed one, you killed one, right? Oh, apparently not. Oh, I did. Bloody hell, in the corner. Frostbite. Summons a familiar for 60 seconds where the caster's pointing. Worth 1,000. Oh, let's get that on. That's the Staff of Flames. Let's get that on favourite, because that could be interesting. And we've just learned Frostbite. So let's get Frostbite on as well. Because that was the Fire Mage, so I assume... Blaster Cola does 8 damage per second. No, we'll leave that. We don't want that. We'll learn it. Well, we've learnt it, but... I assume we're going down here then. Let's go. It's quite interesting that they've waited all this time for me to rock up, and then they've went, right, can somebody kill that, please? Oh, he'll do it. He's the idiot. Honestly. Flames we want as well. Oh, no, we want our sword out, though. Imperial. There we go. Flames. Open wooden door. Come on, then. Who wants some? Oh, I did not see you. 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 Oh, I did not see you. I did not see you. Oh, this is gonna be a lot harder than I thought. God, it's a good job. Can I run back? Yep. Get back and up. Lydia can fight them. Lydia's got one. Lydia's got two. He's all the way over there, man. This is where... Whoa. We do not want to be getting hit by him again. Bloody hell, we're so close to dying. Maybe a little bit out of depth here. God, magic's one of them things though where it can just absolutely obliterate you. Let's just stay a little bit out of his way. Let's see what we've got up our sleeve here. We've got the Staff of Familiar, so let's get that. So that actually just dropped something. We've got Whirlwind Sprint. Oh, we've got the Unrelenting Force I keep forgetting about. So let's get that on him. And then let's get an arrow or two into him. Push back. Definitely going to be one of them things that I have to do carefully here. God. Ah, my kill. GG. Oh, that was a lot harder than it should have been. Frostbite again. Maybe they're trying to sell me something. Ash pile. Definitely gonna loot this whole place, I think. See if they've got anything hidden. Some of these books, it's quite annoying because some of these books are quite good, like they give you stuff to do. They level you up. Or some of them actually have quests. And some of them are just pointless, and you know, someone's been sitting there for years or hours and just made random books, random stories up. It's mental. Unlock chest novice. I like the unlock picking on this game, to be fair. I think it's quite interesting. Orcish bow. Thank you. And we'll get rid of the other bow that we're using. Hunting bow. See you later. We've got the orcish bow. So it was worth it in the end. Kind of. Shut up, Lydia. Is there more? We're not going to stand in that trap. That did something bad last time. Oh. Okay. I was about to say, what are you doing? Are you just sitting there waiting for us? Lydia's got you. Hawker attacks. See, like somebody's written a book about different types of hawker attacks. How mad's that? The Shrine of Diabella. All diseases cured. Okay, that'll do me. Money. Brief history. Alduin is real. Somebody has written a full book about this. Honestly. Let's get back up and away and out of here. Ah! The barred door. Funny that, isn't it? How it all just circles around. Right, now we've done that. I'm not sure whether we want to... Yeah, let's just get back to Whiterun. I think. Yeah, let's just get back to Whiterun. I got quite a bit from that, to be fair. Interesting that I almost died, like, twice, but I guess it is what it is. We want to be back to... Okay, a bit too big a drop. That's a good drop. We want to get back to Windhelm and then get on the horse and car to pay the 20 to get to Whiterun that way. We're not walking all the way across Skyrim. I think this was the way, but yeah, there it is. So that's Windhelm, so...
You there, traveler! Over here! Listen up.
Okay, vampires. Interesting, interesting, interesting.
Now you
die. Oh, man, I've been hit by a vampire and I can't assume that's good. That's one down. I thought I died there. I was like, what? They're both dead, yeah? Vampires. Vampire dust. Steel cuff boots. I guess I could grab them. They seem to be way better than what I'm wearing. What am I wearing? Imperial boots. Yeah, let's get them on. Vigilant. Oh! You've been killing priests. You bastards. So there's just vampires just sitting there. Like, what? What's this? Shrine of Talos, I bet. Yeah. The Talos mistake. So, the actual Civil War is all about Talos or something like that. Talos maybe is the, I think he's the god of the Nords or the Nordic tradition. God, look at these walls. Imagine trying to take this as a city. And the Empire's come in and ban them all because the elves, who are technically own the Empire. So the Empire are like an empire of countries. That's, you know, they take five or six over in the continent of Tamriel, I believe. But then the Nords, or the Empire, sorry, are also controlled by the Empire. The Empire controlled by the Almo Dominion or something. I can't remember what they're exactly called. And they are an even bigger empire. So it's like an empire has controlled an empire, which is telling Skyrim what to do. It's like, imagine, I can't think of it, imagine, we'll go colonial times, imagine the British going into India and telling them what to do, but then imagine if we were controlled by a bigger empire. Obviously the Indians would then revolt and be like, well no, we don't want an empire telling us what to do. So I guess that's kind of what it's like. So you've got to feel sorry, kind of, for the Nords in this respect, but the Empire controlling Skyrim, who obviously controlled by the Alder Dominion, or the Elves, basically. The only reason, you know, if the Empire could defeat them, then what do you think an independent Skyrim would be able to do? So the independent Skyrim would just get completely taken over by them. Is the idea. Not necessarily what happens, but it is the idea. So let's open up Whiterun. Let's go get involved. Let's go tell them what we've done. Tell them, you know, how we've done them a massive favour. I believe the Greybeards gave us a quest as well, didn't they? What did the Greybeards quest say? Retrieve the horn. And the horn is up there, so that's not too bad. We'd get a cart to Morthal or to Dawnstar and travel by horse. Might do that another day. We've got another quest going on somewhere, don't we? So we've got that one. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Let's get rid of the horn. And then, oh yeah, so we'll do the missing in action at some point as well, actually. That's issues there now. Start that quest at least. Nazim is a bit of a dick, by the way. He always talks about how he goes to the Cloud District with his rich friends. And he really annoys me, so when we become High King of Skyrim later on, we're going to kill him. That's the plan. Can you walk around this place? Yeah, you can. Oh yeah. So you can go back out into the courtyard, but then it makes no difference. Shut up. I reckon he's just a drunk. These are just drunken fighters who used to be city guards, I bet. So you're down there.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look.
Yeah.
Perhaps we can hunt together someday.
Maybe.
Hmm?
I'm not looking for work.
Until next time.
I'm not looking for work off you. No chance. Some living quarters. Hello. Done.
Skjor says that I have the strength of you.
Yeah, yeah.
And I've already received word that the client is satisfied.
Thank you.
You've done well for yourself.
Is that it?
And for the companion. Skjor was looking for you earlier.
Skjor?
Alright,
Some nights I dream.
Shut up. I'm not bothered about your dreaming tales. Where's Skua? Let's meet Freda in her home. Ah, I've got to find her myself. That is so much effort. Of course the Grey Maidens are here. Legends they are. Oh, this is quite nice. Shut up. Where's Skua? Oh, don't say he's back here. Your color.
You get to be my age, you'll come to miss.
Yeah, you are old. Clothes, fine boots. Suck on. Look at all this. I'll take the. Oh. Having that. Always having that. Don't know what just happened there, but okay. I'm having the Danger Heart as well. Definitely having that. Right, let's go find this kid then. Alright, so actually everyone gets their own quarters with the exception of the recruits, or the whelps, I think they call them. Yes!
There you are. Yes, and we have something special
I hope so.
To do this time. Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Wuthrath.
Ooh.
He seemed a fool to me. But if he's right, the honor of the companions demand. There's a fine line between respect and
bootlicking.
Right. We've decided this
will be your trial.
Do well. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture. He'll answer any questions you have.
Okay.
Try not to disappoint. Or to get him.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm ready. I'm ready.
I hope you've readied yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
Replaces your follower?
Long life to you,
Thane. Oh, that is annoying.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you can't have more than one person. Maybe there's a mod to fix that, because I'd like a little army, you know, if you could get five or six followers following you.
I'd be dead.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you.
I had a bad time.
Oh god, where have I got to go? World map. All the way up there. Alright, let's get to the stables then. I'm not interested in your shit, I just want to go get this mission done. Da-da-da-da. Excuse me, you're in my way, thank you. So I go through here, get my horse, travel all the way up there, that'll be fun. Conscious this episode is dragging on a bit, but it won't be dragging on too long, so it's okay. Let's go. Where's my horse? Oh. Is that your horse? Oh, that's interesting. This is my horse. Oh, we're gonna ride horses together. Ain't that cute? About to beat you, though. I'm gonna beat you, and I'm gonna go in, and I'm gonna do it all before you even get there. I don't know if I can, to be fair. I wish I could. I'll definitely beat him there, though. Interesting that they've added that in, so we can ride horses together, but he's going so slow. Who has time for that? Not me. Oh, we don't want to get too close. Oh, they get damn thingy back there. Oh, I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll piss them off. You ready? I like pissing people off. Let's just do that. Did that really not hit him? Oh, my angle. I guess I am. Just hit the mammoth then. Really? Nobody cares? That's annoying. Oh yes, here they come. Oh, mammoth's on my way. Mammoth's on his way. Mammoth's on his way. Mammoth's on his way. Don't fight the mammoth. That one arrow barely did anything to him as well. And that's... Oh. So you're going to fight him off for me? Hey, he's quite strong. Yeah, we'll just let him die. That's not really my problem. Well, I don't think it's my problem anyway. Just gonna ride along in this beautiful scenery. Oh, shut up. I'm not killing no crabs today. There's a nice little fox though. I've got a fox hunting if someone's up for it. And I'm not killing no crabs. Alright, let's get down into here. Oh, this doesn't look creepy at all. Stay there for me, horse. Interesting. Looks creepy. We'll go alone. We don't need Vilkar or whatever his name is with us. At least I don't think we do. We've got sword out, flames, and the staff if needs be. I don't know what we're going to run into here. We're going to run into bandits, or we're going to run into...
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently.
Does it? I always tread lightly, always. Except when I don't, of course. The Battle of... Oh, say I give you a two-handed just by reading it. It's quite good. There's so many books like that. And there's so much loot as well. Some more steel arrows. It's like it sensed I needed them. And was like, here you go. Somebody has killed these recently, to be fair. We calm down. You're dead. You're in my way. You don't tell me to watch it. You get out my way. You're barely hurting me. Calm down, mate. Calm down. Look at that. My kill. Class and that is mine. Orange Dartwing. So we're obviously going that way, but first, iron ingots. Why am I taking iron ingots? They're pretty much pointless, but we'll take them anyway.
Old Nord's sacrifice place. Be careful around here. Let's look for a way to open the bars.
You look for a way to open the bars. I'm looking for loot. All the gold, and you can do. Let me guess, I pull that and that opens it. God, I'm so smart. Oh. Okay.
Now look what you got yourself into.
Are you gonna get me out then, or what?
Just sit tight. I'll find the release.
Thank you. You've got people there? There's people there?
It's time to die, dog. We knew you'd be coming.
It's okay, I've got you.
Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
Okay. Can I pick
one? None of you will be alive to tell it.
I don't like that. Oh, what's just happened? Okay. You turned into a werewolf.
I hope I didn't scare you.
Scare me?
It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts. Oh no.
Only the circle
have the beast blood. Eyes on. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
Oh, right. Okay. So I don't like that. Silver Hand. Who are the Silver Hand? There's a lot of them. There are a lot of them. Right, okay. So you can turn to a werewolf. That's interesting. Lever is stuck. Oh, wow, okay. So it's a good job there was two of us, otherwise if there was one, we'd be dead. Steel helmet. I love that, thank you. Get rid of this stupid fur helmet. Oh, more. Oh, you're not even that good. Silver sword's only worth 100. Not even worth taking. You can kill everyone. I'll see what we've got. Oh. Good luck. I'm not killing him, you kill him. Iron arrows. God, how poor are you? So I'm guessing they've come in here to set a trap. Yeah, you were always going to be a Draugr, weren't you? Who's next? Oh yeah. Oh, you are a bit stronger to be fair. My kill, I'm quite close, my kill. Legends of Skyrim. Oh no, I want to be healing myself. I don't think I'm bleeding. I do think you're going to be dead in a minute. Just let me heal up. Oh, just drop that. Oh, all lucky, mate. Yeah, you were so much help there, mate. Thank you. Honestly. So they're obsessed with werewolves. Maybe they're concerned about werewolves. Maybe that's why they're out to kill them. Maybe they're racist and they're oh, master. Oh, right, okay, here we go. We're getting this unlocked. We're getting this unlocked. We're getting this unlocked. We're getting this unlocked. Right. So I've tried them all. Gosh. So good job, we've got so many lockpicks. Oh, right, okay, so it is slightly to the right, we've got that bit sorted. Maybe a bit more than that then. Oh my god, you press it for like a second. Oh, so close. Maybe we're doing this. And if not, we're gonna go out, buy more lockpicks and come back to this. Urgh. Oh, this is impossible. Oh, that's so close. That's not fair. Because there's like a specific, it's what, within like a millimeter or something, I bet. Ah, it was more up from that. Needs to be taken smaller. Right. Look at that. Oh, a little bit higher. Oh, that's the closest I've been. You can't do that to me. I'm actually getting really annoyed here. This is like, you can't see, but I'm venting so much anger out. Oh! Fuck off! Right, a little bit lower, but not much lower. Oh, right. I bet there's like nothing as early in. Oh, we've done it! We've done it! That's it! Still going with archery, flawless. Oh, that was hardly worth it. Oh, that was really hardly worth it. Oh my god, all that for that? Where was it? Steel gauntlets of archery, really? 13? It does like two more things, I guess it's... Oh, that is annoying. That really was not worth it. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. I'll take the embalming tool accidentally. Oh no, we fight more Draugrs. Shock. So you're dead. You're dead. That was my kill. Back off. Why is the Silver Hand just sitting in amongst the Draugrs? Don't worry, Farkas. I got him. You weakling. Not really bothered about any of you. I guess I'll kill you. Oh, we've got a chest here. Alright. Let's see if I can't get this in like three. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh my god. Look at that. Easy. Basically the same as the other one. Mental that. Now let's level up again. We'll go for Magicka this time. We'll get Destruction up again, I think. Oh, I can keep going up. Okay. Dual casting. Hold on. Right. Can cast for half Magicka, right, okay. Shock spells do more, frost spells do more, fire spells do more, but requires 30. So we can't do that. Restoration. So half Magicka again. So dual casting. Healing spells cure 50% more, but can't do that. Not really bothered about any of the rest. I guess we could get our block up. Nope. Oh, two-handed up, maybe? No, because we're never going to go two-handed, so one-handed. Nope. Archery? Nope. God, what can we do? Can we do light armor then? Done it, perfect. Right, light armor's better, but we're not really using light armor, we're using a mixture. It'd be good if we just had light armor, but we don't have that at the moment. What was that? You're on fire. I'm gonna take that kill, I think. I won't take that last one, but I'm taking two of them kills. 100%. Oh, I keep taking the wrong thing. I don't want the swords. Swords pretty much the same as mine. That said something. It means it's shit. God, this is a bloody long quest, isn't it? Yeah, I know what happens when you stand on them. You're on fire. You're my kill. My kill. Oh yeah, definitely my kill. What are you using? Iron arrows, maybe? Orcish arrows, perfect. And steels, thank you. Search a chest. 5 whole gold! No way! And what did you have? 46. Tell you what, we're getting off on the gold. Dustman's Crypt. I'm guessing this is some big boss at the end. They're all pretty much set out the same, aren't they? Which isn't bad, they're still good, don't get me wrong. Yeah, you were nothing. I'll even give you that kill, because he was nothing. Who's fighting? Oh, are they fighting down there? Well, let's go get involved. Maybe if we help them out, they'll be on our side. Like, you can so tell who's the Draugr and who's not. And who's just there for aesthetics. There must be a reason you can go through there. I don't know what the reason is, but there must be one. Shout when you awake. Oh. I'll give you that kill. That was mine. You're dead. Okay. Time to get some food on the go. God, I need more food. I'll tear you to pieces. My kill. Oh, definitely my kill. Let's see what these had then. 29 gold. So I got, you know, almost 5,000 gold, which is what I want so I can get a house. That's all I'm after right now. Hold on, then you'll be nothing when you're on fire. Just give me a sec. God, that is awful. It's barely putting him on fire. I'll even give you that kill, Farkas. Although I might not. I haven't decided which kills I'm getting and which I'm not, to be fair. I'll do all that after. I'll look back through it. So they're all fighting and I still see no dead bodies. Have we been this way? Is this where we came from? No, this is where they were fighting. Must have been. Yeah, because there's a key right there. So I guess that key is needed to go through there. But first we're going to see what's over here because we missed something out. Oh, a set of steel ingots. There's a door just here. Oh, I've had it with lockpicks today. Oh my god, so they've all been slightly to the right as well, which is really annoying. Oh, it's even more right. Right there. It's quite difficult sometimes to gauge it, which is annoying. Oh, ice wrath teeth. Interesting. Bone meal. Ruined books. A lot of ruined books. Right, let's go get involved then. See what's happening. I guess we kill some big bad guy and get the part of the axe they're all after. The Skeever just sitting down here. What do you feed on? Oh, I don't know. Bet you feed on nothing, do you? Oh, yup. Hey, yup. One dead, two dead. Cheers for the help, by the way. Another door. Now, I know these can't be part of the quest because if they were, whoever can lockpick won't be able to do the quest. So I know this must just be like, yeah, like, all that for that. Now, there's a door here, though, so I guess this is where we go. Down through here, this dark corridor. I'm taking both of them. Oh my god, a spider really? Oh, you're nothing. Ooh, almost fell off there. Right. Oh my god, there's more. Oh, look at that. You use shit arrows, don't you? Oh, that sword's quite good. Sorry, them arrows as well. I'll keep them, why not? Your bow's quite good, but I don't want it. Oh, you're not even a person. Let's just get through this bit. Go kill the main boss right at the end. Yes, here we go. Right. This is where it's going to be difficult, if anything is going to happen. Oh, awesome. Look at this. I've unlocked something. I would like that, please. Interesting. You're dead. Chest here. I'll loot the chest. You kill them. Ring of sneaking. Orcish dagger. Where's the others? Oh my god, how many are there? Cool, then you hit that. You're dead. God, there are loads of them. Why is there so many? Do you reckon there's an unlimited amount? Why are you running? Why is there so many? Look at this, so easy. You're dead. Who's next? There's definitely not limited then, is there? There's just a set amount. That was interesting. Oh my god, there was loads of them. It's like, who thought of that? Oh, okay, I see. So you couldn't escape until they came through there, right, okay. And then we're back out. Oh, we're not out yet. Can we be out soon, though? Please. And let me guess, this is right at the beginning where we were? Oh, right at the beginning where we were. Like, look at that. Isn't that not just awesome? And we could have went through there right at the beginning, killed... Oh, honestly. It's all good. We're out. Back into Skyrim, back into the land of the living.
Hey.
What?
You left this over there. You want it back, right? Here.
The helmet. Oh... No, I don't want it back. So I'm going to leave that here. Give me back shit I don't want. In fact, I'll leave it next time. Because I think that is going to be the end of the episode. We're going to leave it on this old, rainy, western plains, I guess they are. So guys, that is everything today. Thank you very much for joining with us. And I will see you in the next one.